opening day youth hunt. We got in our tree, double climbed. Hopefully we can get that big buck to come in the timber. Let you know how it goes. That was five does and a big buck. But he's only got one horn, I think. He's just out there 100 yards. Did you see him? See his horns? He had a giant beam on the right side, but I don't think he had a horn on the left. He's still out there. I can't see him. Did you see him chasing the does? There he is. That's him. That's him. You see him? Hold on, don't move, he's looking at you, don't move. Don't move. He's right on the edge, now he's going down the hill, see him? Right on the freaking edge of the green laurel. He might run right back out here, just relax. I know, it's okay. Go figure, he'd come in that side, which is where we said the hardest shot for you. His tail. Okay, here he comes, Maddie. You see him? He's running the does back this way. Just watch him go by with your eyes. Do you see the does going? Okay. The buck is the third or the fourth one. They're going down over the hill now toward the double wide. Now I'm going to look down here and see where I can see him. That's an impossible shot for you right now.
I can't get a shot over there.
No, you can't get a shot over there. I know, baby. Snorting at it. That's not where you saw the deer though, right? That's not the same deer you saw, right? You saw deer out this way.
Mm-hmm.
That's another group. That's another buck, I'm telling you.
I'm telling you, that was the first one, and the second one, and the buck.
Oh, you think they ran up there and went down around us? Still, it's exciting to see a buck. But
I can't feel my fingers.
Yeah, put them back in now. It takes only a couple minutes.
That's so annoying. I can't turn my body in that direction.
No, I know.
It literally won't work.
That's why I wanted you to turn and angle that way more, remember?
I said it was good.
I know, but it was late. I wanted you to just get in. I didn't think they'd come that way. That's your first climbing tree stand hunt.
Yep.
Officially. Just take your time. That's good. You can keep your feet right there with big boots on, see? It's different than climbing in Hey Dudes.
Yeah, my snook.
Or snook, yeah.
Oh, no, my Hey Dudes, yeah.
Yeah. Somebody posted a comment like, is she climbing in Hey Dudes or snooks? I said, yeah, she'll be wearing boots. We know you normally wear boots. Don't worry. We were just testing it. Feel all right, blood circulation-wise?
Yeah, I feel fine.
You had the sun.
I think it's just all you, man.
I was in the shade, and I was shaded by you.
Yeah. You had the worst side of the...
Yeah. Sorry, that's sacrifice. I got the better view of the buck.
You did, actually.
Turd.
Because it was behind
me. He went right down on the edge of that green. Grr. Shot, don't move.